You know, one of the things that I do is I question a lot of things. And you can do that in a good way and a bad way, but hopefully if you try to get people to motivate why they're doing something and their way of thinking, you know, the worst thing you can end up with is a situation where you get told, well, this is the way it's always been. That's the worst ever. That's a non-answer. Instead, ask yourself, you know, given everything you have today, is there a way we can make this better?